What was Zacharias Janssen born? Zacharias Janssen was born in the Netherlands in the late 16th century. He is known for being a spectacle maker and is credited with inventing the first compound microscope, which he developed with his father. Although the exact date of his birth is unknown, it is believed to have been around 1580. Janssen's contributions to the field of optics and microscopy were groundbreaking and paved the way for further advancements in science.